Hey, Frankie, question. I heard some rumors that AGP is being investigated for assault, him basically being HIV positive, apparently with somebody that he had intercourse or any type of relationship with, filed apparently a report. So, hey, I just want to know if anything is true about that. Plus, I haven't seen any crazy stunts from you lately, so what the f*** is going on? You getting retired or basically dead? That non-really settlement that you basically sent out enough, or what's the deal? Let me know. Bye-bye.